what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue.
See my breakfast. Here it is. Got a little backpack here. It's from IKEA. It's not very big. Quite small. I'm gonna flick it over. Camera. I don't have the luxury. Okay, so here's my water bottle and my tea. Let's see if you can see it. I have to bring it up here. It's my tea. It's huge. That's a big one. You need lots of tea. I'm Irish. And then my water bottle. And then my breakfast. I got these. James got these. It's my breakfast. Right here in this one. I gotta show it to you. Pretty cool. Turn on the video. Here, so here's the zippy thing on top. And this is the it's tricky thing. Yesterday we went together and we forgot the spoons. Make sure I didn't forget today. So my spoon is right here on the side. That's hot. That's my tea. And here's my breakfast. We're right along by the river. There's quite a steep drop down to the river. So this is where the bridge, bigger bridge, would have been. And there's evidence of that. Right there. The old block. I think that's probably it. And then there's more. We're going down here, but they would have crossed, like across there. The other road is on that side. So we're going down. But the bridge, evidence of the bridge is right there. Big old block right there. Let's see there. I fell down. I don't exactly know where he is. Oh, there's something there. So maybe he was crossing here. I'm not sure. Well, there's a walkway maybe there, because there's a pathway. I'll show you now. I'm down here to the river. The bed. There's a little like pathway there. Maybe there's a bridge across to that. Or was it part of the road? There's another big lump. You can see the cement and the stones in it. And then we're down here. Big old flagstone right there. Big capstone. Oh my gosh, I walked in the water. Got waterproof boots. Thankfully. So, yeah, I think probably crossed. There's that big block of cement. So it must have crossed maybe here somewhere. Because there's a road there, right up here. I'll show you in a minute. And there's more evidence here, so I'm not really sure. No way you'd bring a horse and a cart there. They'd have to have a bridge. So. I'll go up here. And there's definitely
the road there. There's evidence of the road here. And then there's another cave there. So I'm not quite sure where the bridge crossed over, but it's somewhere here.
I'm thankful. Thankful for this morning. Thankful for my life. Thank you for hope. Thank you for God. Thank you for His promises. Thank you, God. You are so good. You made everything, formed it all from nothing. And everything that's created, it says, this Bible says, that everything that was created by God. By God, through God. He spoke it into being. And isn't it beautiful? And we're seeing it. And not in its glory, we're seeing in its fallenness. And yet it's glorious. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for this beautiful morning. Oh, the sun is shining. And it is quite beautiful. It's May. Beginning of May. I think it's the 4th. Or it's the 5th. I don't remember. Little birds right here. It's little tits. Sitting on the wire. Yellow tits. Oh, they're chittering. Thought I could capture them, but they're gone.
And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.